for Munenori Kawasaki, the second baseman. He's 0 for 3. 10-game hitting streak coming into play tonight, but hasn't been able to get on base. A double play. He's flied out, and he's grounded out. First one. It's low and away for ball one. Those tickets, $6 in advance of the game date for Southern Indiana night. Seats sold on a first.